Hello and welcome to Your English Web. My name is Stuart. Today we are looking at a vocabulary lesson primarily, a little bit of grammar as well, but we're going to look at real English, okay? Real English. And what I mean by that is that we're going to look at a news article from CNN and we're going to review the key vocabulary and the key grammar structures that are used. Okay, now before we begin, I'm just going to show you the main vocabulary that we're going to be listening for when we watch the video. Now the first word is ride sharing, okay? The next one is to anger. The next expression is the new year was in its infancy. The next one is to light up. Sky high rates is the next one. And the last one is price gouging. Okay, now let's watch the video.
The ride-sharing service Uber started 2015 by angering yet again a lot of its riders. The new year was in its infancy when social media started lighting up with complaints of those sky high rates and alleged price gouging.
Okay, now as we can see, when we watch a video, normally from the news, people speak very quickly. So we need to understand the specific information that we need to have been listening for. Now, the first word that we highlighted was ride sharing, okay? She said Uber is a ride sharing company. Now, ride obviously is something that you do in a car or a motorbike or a bicycle. You go for a ride or somebody takes you for a ride. And obviously a ride sharing service is that you share the ride with somebody else. The next one is to anger. Okay, she said Uber has been angering customers. Okay, so it's to make somebody angry, the verb to anger. Now the next expression she uses is the new year was in its infancy. The new year was in its infancy, okay, meaning that the new year had only just begun. The new year was very young, okay. Now there's a grammar structure there that we also should be listening for, which is start plus ing. Now remember that start is a verb that can take both forms. It can take the ing or it can take the infinitive clause as well. Here it is start plus ing, okay? The next one they mention is to light up. She said social media lit up with people writing about this or complaining. That just means that it goes crazy, okay? That people in en masse or people in great numbers start to use social media to complain about this. So it lights up, okay? It becomes a very, very popular topic. The second last thing she mentions is sky high rates. Now, Uber's sky high rates. Now, if something is sky high, it means that it is reaching the maximum, okay? It's sky high. It's a very high price, sky high, okay? And the last thing she mentioned is price gouging. Now, price gouging is a technical business term, meaning that a company increases the price of something according to the demand. And the example here with Uber is that the more the demand went up, the more the prices went up as well. Therefore, she calls that price gouging. Okay, so I'll just repeat those words. Ride sharing, to anger, the new year was in its infancy, start plus ing, the grammar structure, okay, to light up, sky high rates, meaning that very high rates touching the sky, sky high, and price gouging. Okay, price gouging. Now let's watch the video again and we'll see exactly these sentences or these words in the structure. Okay?
The ride-sharing service Uber started 2015 by angering yet again a lot of its riders. The new year was in its infancy when social media started lighting up with complaints of those sky-high rates and alleged price gouging.
Okay, thanks for watching. Now remember to leave a comment if you've used Uber or you used them on New Year's Eve and you saw the price increase. Remember to leave a comment and participate. And you can find me on social media, Facebook, YouTube, and Twitter. So I hope to see you soon. See you later.